sidewalks, and we need 7 to report. This bill is not reported. Next bill, S-1764, sponsored by Senator LaValle.
Question. I'll be to you, but I have a question.
Motion to report.
Motion.
Questions?
Yeah, in 2011, I voted in favor of this, and voted without recommendation in committee, and then they voted on the floor. And then last year, I voted both in committee, apparently, and on the floor to let the bill go. I'm back to without recommendation. And I remember what my real concern was with this bill. By expressing requiring school districts upon receipt to disseminate information of sex offender status to the parents, the law presumes that the school will act immediately by way of special announcement to all parents and students in that school. And I worry that a separate announcement would probably, in the form of a mail letter to the parents' homes, would create unnecessary hysteria among the parents. As the sponsor notes in his memo, this information is already publicly available. And while there
ends, the bill is referred to us. That includes it.